under the guidance of Srimati Shanta at her elementary school in Hyderabad, India. Later, she continued learning from Srimati Lakshmi Raghavan in Boston and from Srimati Aparna Tata in Boston. She is currently advancing her learning under the guidance of Ms.
Kasi Adil Khan. She is from Kazakhstan. She is a student of Srimati Saroja Vaidyanathan and Rama Vaidyanathan.
Oh, fantastic. I didn't know how to pronounce the name. She has been participating at local dance workshops and performing at the Vidya Aradhana of our temple and other events of Triad. Welcome, Sushma.
Namaste, everyone. I'm Sushma Tata, and the first item I'm going to perform today is called the Panchanade Alaripo. The Alaripo is one of the basic pieces of Bharatanatyam Margam. It explores basic postures like Samapadam, Araimandi, and Muramandi. The dancer blossoms with her movements like the blossoming of a flower. This Alaripo is set in five nadais, 3, 4, 5, 7, and 9.